Nusantara is one of the most exciting projects happening in the world today. And I, like many people around the world, have watched the progress of Indonesia in these past few years. Things just keep getting better in Indonesia.